Howdy folks, and welcome back to Let's Play Dark Souls 2 Scholar of the First Sin. As per usual, we're jumping on in here. Now, I'm of two minds. Part of me wants to keep exploring Shulva Sanctum City and find that bonfire we're missing, but part of me also wants to kind of progress through the area. So I think... We're gonna work on progression now. And depending on where it takes us, we'll backtrack. Like, if it... God, those things are freaking creepy looking. Like, if it's gonna be... If it's going to be, like, obvious boss fight thing, I'm gonna pull back and we're gonna... Woo! We're going to continue kind of poking around, see if I can find some of the stuff we've missed. Because I do want to give these DLC areas a pretty good shakedown. So let's see what this does here. Yes. Okay. Aw, yeah. Who called that? Like, 2 episodes ago. I think it was 2 episodes, maybe 3. Okay. So, we're gonna start meandering our way up there. Which is actually up here. High action Dave! I'm actually gonna go ahead and pop a human effigy here. And nom on a life gem to kind of top us off. Make sure we are in peak condition. And we can actually re-equip our gloves now. All right, so let's see what's what here. I'm curious, honestly curious. All right, on the edge of my chair. Not really, but if I were on the edge of my chair, I'd end up falling because I'm a jackass. So. Can't go up there, okay. Alright, well, it looks like we're going down. Do a path there. And is that it? Yes. Okay, I thought I saw a path here, but apparently I'm imagining things. So let's see. Oh, okay. All right. Wow, we're actually, oh, it looks like a fog gate down there. We're actually going surprisingly, like, it's impressive to me how big this area is. Try jumping off. Yeah, because I mean, that's not gonna splatter me all over the landscape or anything. Okay. Dang it. Well, what is your bag? Ow. High poise, apparently. And fat rolls? Okay. Alright, I'll play your game. Ow. Ow. Whew. Come up here. Where are ya? So he should have some issues, yeah, getting to me quickly. Man, fat rolling is not what you want to be doing. I don't want you to fall. I actually want to kill you up here, just in case you drop something. It's cool armor. Alas, he did not drop it. Be wary of sadness. Okay, archer. And... nothing immediately visible. I was thinking, like, if they're gonna be real jerks, this would actually rotate that one, and vice versa. Really? Eh. That's person, okay. Getting a little paranoid there. Oh! Oh. Hey there. Little dudes. Ow, I got one of them. Old Mundane Stone and Twinkling Titanite. I saw him up there. I'm not particularly wounded because I don't really do a whole heck of a lot of crafting. Okay, but seriously though, game? Come on. Get me in there. Oh, I was supposed to squeak through quickly. Alright. Liar ahead, let me guess. Dead end ahead. Oh, is that a liar? I don't know. It might be. Yeah, they're pulling us a funny right there. Jerks. Okay. Go like this again. You should be able to squeak on through. Oh, well now it's up. Whatever. All right. Oh, people fall into their deaths. All right. This is interesting. Sniper spot. Oh yeah, I see him down there. Well, I mean, can't imagine we're gonna do too much damage from him up here. Be about there. Or, heh, okay, apparently not. Dark Souls. Whatever. Aw, darn it. I missed where I was hoping to be. I could have made it if I would have done like a running jump or something, but I didn't. So I missed it. Whatever. Gonna keep an eye out for traps here. Hexing urn. Okay. Oh, okay, so that's the guy that we saw from up there. Wonder if I can get a backstab off on him. Nope. I was thinking, like, can I do it before he notices me? Oh my gosh. There's that stagger. Oh, come on. Oh, I got greedy. I still think that's really freaking cool looking armor. I want it. Oh, the cloak's kind of doofy looking on it, which, I don't know, guys. I can't have a doofy looking cloak. Oh, I'm gonna have to run this stupid thing again. That kind of, well, actually, no, I'm not. Since we've unlocked that, I can actually just, oh, where was it? Go back to the entry. Oh, hey, so they do drop their armor because whoever that is has it. Awesome. And that wand that they had in their offhand is actually, it lets you cast, I think, all three. Both hexes, pyromancies, and sorceries. Or not hexes? Or is it hexes? Or is it just, it might just be sorceries, hexes, and divine spells? I think that's right. I don't think it lets you do pyromancies. Come on, we're ready. Our cloak's flipping around. Let's do this. I gotta go back there and get my, I think I had like 9,000 souls on me, man. Those things are valuable. I'll never see those again. This flame swath, I have got to replace it with something that I'm actually going to use. I think Magarold in Iron Keep had some pyromancies on him. I don't know. I'll have to find the jackass, and I'm actually gonna go ahead and do that. So it'll be waiting for me upon my next death and run back down here. So we'll only have to wait for the ride down as opposed to the ride up. Saving some time, you gotta think about these things when you're let's playing, you know. Can't just be a complete jackass all the time. I'm only a complete jackass most of the time. Okay, so down here, and then, I wonder if you could probably jump that, but knowing me, I'd probably get killed. All right, so do these guys respawn? Yes, that's kind of rough. Ignore me. Uh-oh. Oh, there go my souls. Not too worried about that, but is there anything down here? No, okay, that's just Deathfall. I was asking for that, I gotta not be in such a damn hurry. However, while we're at the bonfire here, I want to really quick pull that out. And I think we're gonna trade in Toxic Mist. Sounds appealing to me. Wait. Wait, for a second there, I thought I had 6 attunement slots. I was like, what? A Moonlight Greatsword? Wonder if that's the real one or the fake. Because you can get the fake one. Alright, we got Toxic Mist. This is an interesting spell. I don't know how useful it's going to be to us. I wonder if it actually affects me. I'm probably going to want to test that before I use it. Because if it does not affect me, oh man. I'm going to use that to my advantage. We're going to be fighting things in death gas. Alright. So we'll just pop it right here really quick. Oh, good to know. Send that back up. As you can see, it does not exactly have a long duration. That is about right, but that's all the time it takes to envenom the crap out of somebody. It ticks off pretty, pretty quickly. Pretty quickly. Pretty darn quick. PDQ. Anyways, we've actually gotta not be a jackass here. Hey. It does kind of irk me that I'm gonna have to fight these guys every time, mostly because they're kind of just obnoxious. They're not difficult. I don't know what you're doing, but okay. That's right, stick around, man, breathe deep. Yeah, see, now I can just like run around in circles and he'll die. Poison's hurting you, ain't it there, bud? I like your shield, too. What's the matter? Oh, okay, so he lived through the poison. It only chewed through most of his health. Here, I'll trade with you. You'll lose. Drop your dang armor, man. I want your sweet threads. And let's get those 0 souls back. Oh, man. Feels so good. Yeah, see? Told you guys we could make it over here. Doesn't really appear to be much of a point, though. Sadly. Oh, down here. Oh, I didn't even notice this last time. Oh. Well, let's see if it... Ah, dang it. I was hopeful. Although... Ow. Doesn't look like it leads to anything either. I suppose we can just, you know, do the common sense thing and look off the ledge. No. Okay. Well, I suppose I could take that and jump down to there? Don't know if there would be any point to that, though. Okay, so if that dude's right there, then he is right. Yeah. Alright. Nope! Almost rolled off the ledge there. Okay. This is why I love Toxic Mist. It's even better in PvP because it's poison damage. And, you know, to a player, it really doesn't hurt you that much because you've typically got some decent resistances to it, but people avoid it like you might as well be like throwing leprosy at them. It's hilarious. And there he goes. Sorry, bud. Okay. So, should be able to just poof. And. Okay. I do obviously hear one of those spellcaster things singing down here. Just checking corners here. Left ahead and then illusion. Okay. I honestly don't know if the DLCs contain multiple bosses to them or if it's just the one, you know, king of whatever memory that you're going back into. So I honestly do not know. Oh, like, this is worrisome. I honestly don't really know what to expect. Down there. And here. Is it just the one? Hey there, buddy. I'm surprised he's staggering from the crossbow shots. I need to pull my camera off of him. Eh. Alright, come on. Do something stupid. Like that. Okay, so next attack should stagger him. Because I just need him to... Come on. Do something like that. And there he goes. Easy. Drop your dang armor. I wants it. I'd use that sans cape, probably, but... So left ahead, and then illusion. Do you want to kind of... Oh, that's cruel. Man, what would you do? You're just sitting there, you know, garden, and somebody just steps around a corner and shoots you in the face with a crossbow. I'd be perturbed. That's just me. Oh, this guy's got a... Is he... I can't tell if he's got a two-hander or if he's just wielding it two-handed. There we go. Yeah, they're really not too bad. You just gotta eat that first attack that they throw out there. Honestly, probably one of the easier enemies from this DLC. Okay, so left ahead and then illusion. So naturally, gotta test everything here. Make sure there's not another one of them lurking around. Okay. Seen any illusions? Okay, so that guy right there, that was the one I think that we saw from the sniper spot up there. Well, maybe, no, I don't know. I'm not gonna theorize on it. Okay, oh, be careful. There, nothing there. Okay. We've only got one way to progress, so it's this way. Open chests. Corpse. Bonfire, try above. Armor ahead. Oh, is this their armor? Please be their armor. I'm gonna be so... I'm so pleased. So pleased. That is just so cool looking. It's actually, I think, lighter than our old stuff and probably better. What's it look with? Actually, it looks pretty sharp with the old king's armor. Not entirely sold on the helm. I'm really not a fan of the close-faced helms in these games. Don't know why. I think that's probably what we're gonna run around with. I do like their armor. Don't get me wrong. I don't like the cloak. So bonfire head, try above. Okay. Let's see if there's an illusory wall or something, maybe. No? Not looking like it. This is the one that you've got to smack the wall, which I'm not going to break my weapon trying for that. Bonfire head, try above. That's going to drive me nuts, because I really want to find the extra bonfire in here. So there's where we came down. Oh-dee-do-dee-do-dee-do. It's gotta have to do with that left ahead and then illusion. I don't care about the pool of blood. Along here, maybe? There we go. Ah. Like, how are you supposed to know? Like, oh, no, you know what? Screw you, game. I'm leaving a message right frickin' here. I think it's under option objects, maybe? No. Concepts? Secret. There. I hope that... Oh, seriously? It puts it inside the room? No, bullshit. I'm not letting this game get away with this crap. Here, we'll go with this one. Nope, concept. Secret ahead. There. Sorry it's like right there, guys, but hopefully they'll figure it out. I don't know. I'm not gonna rest at the bonfire because it'll respawn these guys and I've used two charges from my Estus Flask, not particularly worried. Oh man, I gotta jump that, seriously? Ugh. All right. Ah, oh, made it. Some miracle of fate, that one though. Nope. Oh, okay. Like, nope. Okay. Make that. Make that. Can make that. Sure, there's nothing horrible. All right, so this is a Dragon's Rest. Okay. Like I said, with regards to bosses, no idea. This ally ahead, therefore try item. But be wary of message. Okay. Can't take this. Resignation ahead. Take this. Right, I'm sure there's a summon sign or something if you're human, which we're not, and I'm not gonna blow a humanity just for the gits and shiggles. So, above. Okay. Don't give up, friend. You know, I'll give you a rating for cheering me on. Okay. Hurrah for ally. Try ally and short. Yeah, whatever. What? Oh, you're kidding me. Oh, okay, so apparently there are multiple bosses. And this chick, oh, this is lazy. Man, I don't want to spoil it, but this is like lazy. This is, all right, I'm going to spoil it. Mute your sound for 10 seconds starting now. This is the final boss of the base game right here. This is exactly what the final boss looks like. More or less exactly. Her attacks are different, obviously, but same exact model. Oh, that is just terrible. Oh, don't tell me she's got, like, ads. She's got ads. Great. Well, you can stay back there and spell at me for a while, because your spells aren't too... Oh, and they apparently explode when I kill them? Nope. No, they don't explode when I kill them. She just happened to explode as I killed that one. Okay. Oof. Lots of explode. I'm gonna eat it. Yeah, I'm gonna eat that one. Heal. Okay, seriously, dude. Get out of here. Nope. Nope. Oh my god. This chick's nasty. Well, honestly, no, I take that back. She's not nasty. This isn't too terrible, all things considered. It's just that with those ads running around, kind of a pain in the ass. Can I just, like, sit back here and... Yes! The crossbow! The crossbow is coming to the fore once again. All right, I'm gonna have to kill these ads. And that. Those fires, if anything kills me in this fight, it's gonna be those things. It's not gonna be her little dark bolts, it's gonna be the fire mines. All right, these things can't hit me hard enough to break my poise. That's, I'm gonna eat, yeah. And it's kinda crappy. Oh, hey. Nice to meet ya. But no, that is so lazy. Oh man, my jimmies are officially rustled. Like, up to this point, I've not bitched about any of the bosses or anything, but seriously, guys? Seriously? Come on. Damn it. That aim. Give him a bolt or three, and then... Okay, his poise is broke. Now I wait for my stamina to regen. Oh, that... Wow, good roll on his part there. That secondary fat roll just saved him... a good bit of damage, and allowed him to inflict a good bit back. Go. But now that is, oh, that boss, man, that, I don't know. Hey there. Alright, I should be okay to just ignore that guy in theory. Cause he's not gonna be able to, yeah, as I say, he's not gonna follow me over here. I mean, at least this is straightforward to get to her. I mean, I kill an enemy and it's like, hey, boss fight. Okay, so she's dealing dark damage. So I can trade, damn it, I can trade this thing off. So do I have anything that'll actually, it's mostly actually a fire, which I have nothing that increases my fire resistance, I don't think. Well, I mean, I have flash sweat, but I don't think that's really gonna do too much for me. I mean, I switch back to the Chloranthe ring for stamina regen, but that's kinda, eh. Now we'll just go about this like, oops, wrong one. Like the forces of Drangleic intended. So what is this thing called? Oh, is she gonna? Really? Elana, the Squalid Queen. All right. It's funny, she's a queen. I mean, spoilers in her. Uh-oh. I was gonna say, I'm gonna eat it for that one. So if I stay close, does she actually spell? Where? Okay, I gotta get her away from this wall. And those things, I've had enough of. But seriously though, where are you? Where are you? Whoa, hey. I suppose I could pick up my souls too, huh? Yoink. Seriously, game? You're just gonna be like, no, you don't get to pick up your souls. Alright. I'm gonna use her summoning time there to go ahead and, oh, nope, those aren't seekers. Okay. Just triple soul bolts. Uh-oh, nope. It, for some reason, it's more annoying to me than it should be that those skeletons don't take damage from those explosions. I mean, admittedly, it would probably make the fight really easy if they did. So I kind of understand that, but come on, guys. Come on. I was gonna say, uh-oh. I saw the little sparkles right next to me. But honestly, I've got to give her props for that kill she pulled on me. I did not mean to drink an Estus flask chug there. That last kill she got on me, she earned that one. Just teleporting. What in the hell is that? Teleporting right on top of me. Oh. Oh, you are fucking kidding me. She can summon Velstat. Like, ow. Like, is this like legit Velstat? No. Okay, it's, well, yes, but no. It's not boss hit point levels Velstat. I'm sure it's Velstat of the point that he's gonna be able to turn me into pudding if he hits me. But I'm kinda hoping that he doesn't do that. Like, seriously? What is that? I mean, if all he does are, ow, are overhand attacks, that's okay. I can probably survive that. Uh-oh. No! Okay, what in the hell was that? Why was I not moving at my normal appropriate speed there? I don't even know what happened there. Like, legit, I have no idea why I was moving so slowly for a second. All right, Velstat. Ah. Oh! Your chime hammer hurts so good. Uh-oh. Yeah. Man. So I wonder if it's just random what she summons, and if it's like just pure random chance that she summons Velstat, that is like, that is bullshit. Ooh. I am, oh. Jimmy's or Russell, folks. I actually can probably, these guys have kinda, their AI is a little derpy, I think. I don't think they quite understand how moving works yet. Give them a couple years and maybe they'll, really? Can I, oh, okay. If there's anything good over here. I know we are almost, we're sitting at like 30 minutes almost on the dot right now. Oh, okay. I'm gonna go ahead and go back and fight her again. I was say, because I want to get at least one more fight in with her. And we're actually hurting pretty bad, so I'm gonna pop a humanity. Yeah, there's that summon sign that I had kind of assumed was around. Who do we get? Who is it? Steelheart Ellie. No idea. It looks like she fights with Cestus's. Was that it? Or are there more? I'm tempted. I'm sorely tempted to summon her. Because, like, if this chick can just summon Velstat on a whim, like, that's... I know in the base game that the Looking Glass Knight can actually summon in other players, but Velstat, one of, like, the most maligned bosses of the base game, and this chick can just summon her, like, come on, now we're going in with Ellie here. Come, Steelheart Ellie. I hope you are worth bringing along. Here we go. I wonder how many things she says, like how many different things this chick says. Because that time it was like, you will rot. Alright, go Steelheart Ellie! And she doesn't give a fuck. She's in there going full ninja for 32 points of damage on this chick. I mean, if she wants to just sit there and, you know. Okay, close range AoE, good to know. Ellie gives zero for, ow. Ellie is just, look at her, she's just in there. Oh man, I love it, the completely suicidal AI. Oh, she summons additionals if there's AI floating around apparently, that I guess makes sense. Seriously, 145 damage, what is that? Hey, at least I killed one. Oh! No. Skeletons do not get to kill me anymore. Not since Dark Souls 1 has a skeleton got to kill me. Ellie is, look at her, she's not taking any of this Elana's shit. Hey, woo! Sorry, Ellie. I love it. I just love how suicidal the AI companions are. And they've always been like, oh, this is the AoE, isn't it? No? Oh, those are homing dark soul masses. Come on, pop them off. I'm not particularly worried about these. These ain't got anything on God, what's it called? I think it's the Dark Lurker or something. It's a Covenant-only boss you fight for being in the Way of the Dark or whatever the hell it's called. It's the dude with a wheelchair. Ah, Ellie, no. I actually have to start paying attention now. Uh-oh. Ah. I don't know what that is, so I'm gonna get away from you. Okay, that's your seeker bullets. Well, I'm on full stamina, so I'm sitting pretty good here. Oh, and you're doing the explodo BS. Jeez, and is that, that's Velstat. Because naturally, we need Velstat in the fight. I can't get over the fact that she summons freaking Velstat into the fight. Like, bullshit level reaching critical mass. I wonder if I can... Hey there, leave me alone. I'm flipping through stuff here really quick. There it is. Where is she? No. I'm going to... I'm going to try ignoring Velstat for a minute here. Am I gonna pay for this? How badly am I gonna pay for this? Not too badly. Oh, like seriously, they both got seeking attacks. Come on, guys. Okay, 43 damage is not going to cut it on the fire orbs, I'm afraid. Like, damn. Uh-oh. Just, And that! I just can't get over the fact that she summons Velstat! I am perturbed, ladies and gentlefolk. Perturbed! Fuck you, Velstat. Run away!
Jesus. Uh-oh.
No!
Oh my god. This is grueling. I've hit her once since what's-her-face died. My punching bag died. And I'm gonna pay, yeah, pretty heavily. Seriously, like, I could do nothing there. That was just... Wow. I don't even know. I just do not even know. I do know that we're at 35 minutes, so I'm gonna call it, though. So as per usual, folks, thank you for watching. Next time, we're going to go ahead and take care of her with summoned assistance. Until then, folks.